Parking in a tight spot is the bugbear of every driver. And it's not just that narrow spaces can make it hard to get out of the car. They can also leave you with scrapes and dents that are expensive to repair. So imagine a car that does the dirty work itself. Engineers at Ford have developed the self-parking car. It first finds a parking space and then manoeuvres into it. The driver doesn't even need to be inside. Researchers have now succeeded in installing the technology in a real car. The next step is to make it available to drivers as a feature on a production vehicle.
With perpendicular parking, it's trying to help someone squeeze into that tight space and allow them to have some automated help within their vehicle to help them achieve a driving maneuver that they're going to have to do frequently in their lives.
It's estimated that there are more than 30 million off-street parking spaces in Europe. And although average car width has increased by 16% over the past 20 years, many parking spaces are still the same size. Which means the new technology is also useful when leaving a space. The motorist doesn't have to squeeze into the car, they just press a button and the car drives out itself.